No, we have to get out of here.
You hear me? We have to get out of here. As long as we have fire, we'll be all right. We'll have to keep walking, and we'll get out of here, and we'll be all right.
We are coming.
It's here!
We will devour your kingdom. There will be no bargains. There will be only darkness. The children command it!
Sorry. I lost my head back there, I know. I've never liked dark caves, but this, it's as if someone took my worst nightmare and made it real. But it's gone now. It's gone! And we're going to be fine. Looks like the only way is down. Good evening.
Wait. Just wait up. You all right down there?
Yes. It isn't far down.
Right, here I come then. 3, 2, 1.
Water!
Die. You let us take him, but you're glad, are you not? You wish to That awaits you. All those people you want to save. The people you want to control. They will shrivel as your friend has. They will be free of the children. They are still so young. So, they'll never escape darkness. It locks to you always.
It's okay, Walter. I'm here.
We have to get out. Quickly. It's still out there. We need to leave. You can hear it too, can't you? It is there. I'm not mad. I can't see anything. Take me to the light, please. It's still out there. We need to leave. Are we out? Did we get away?
Yes. We're safe now.
What can you see?
A desert.
And I can feel the heat of the sand. But whatever that thing did to me, it's like it sucked all the light from inside me. I still can't see anything. Just don't let go.
Careful. The steps up ahead.
All right. Okay. I'm not sure. I don't know how far I can go. Are there no signs of civilization?
There's something in the distance. It looks like an enormous statue.
How far?
It's going to take us a few hours.
No, stop, stop, stop. I can't do this.
Of course you can. Come on.
I'm too weak. You have to leave me. Listen to me. I can't see. I can barely stand. I won't just slow you down. I'll get you killed. You have to go on without me.
All right. But I'll come back for you. I promise. I'll get help.
Good. You'll do fine on your own. You'll do me proud. Now, go.
Made of sand. You are falling apart between our fingers.
Just how ready? Fight!
He would have done anything for you. Now he screams alone. He curses you. Not even in death will he forgive you. Your strength is ebbing. We can feel it.
They had been pinned down by the enemy. Until there was just me and two others. We retreated into a cave. They never came after us. They just blew the entrance. We spent 3 days in that cave. No light. No food. Just 3 men waiting to die in the dark.
The light in your eyes offends us! Let it go out! Are you blind? Are you blind yet? There's nothing left. You're gone. All gone.
She's still alive. The other can't be far away.
Taking a nap in the sun? Typical royalty. You had me worried there for a while.
Walter?
Don't worry. We'll find him. You just sit tight, Princess. Can you help them?
The young one will be fine. She is strong. We need to tend to the older one at once.
Hang in there, Walter.
Hey, boy.
You are awake. Good. My name is Kaelin, and you are in the city of Aurora. I have much to tell you.
Walter? How is he?
He is fortunate to be alive, but we have seen his condition before. We may be able to help him.
Is there another of my friends here? I thought I saw in the desert.
A devilishly handsome soldier by the name of Ben Finn? Not dead yet, my friend.
Please, come with me.
Don't worry, he's a tough old nut. He'll pull through. It's so good to see you. When I was fished out of the local port and Walter and you weren't there, well, I thought it was all over. Then I realized I was being an ass, and I worked my charms to get a search party out for you. Not that Kaelin here needed much persuading.